What are your views regarding the entrepreneurship courses to be included in any university or colleges? So how it would, you know, help develop the students?
Yes, I think also in the new education policy, right, there is a big focus on entrepreneurship. So there's a big mandate for every student to go through entrepreneurial training, especially, for example, in Delhi, right? Entrepreneurship has become a compulsory subject.
Yeah.
There's a new university that's starting in entrepreneurship and skills development, right? So entrepreneur, it's almost like in maybe next 2-3 years, if you graduate and if you have not done a course on entrepreneurship, it will almost be like, oh, you did MBA. How can you not done entrepreneurship? It will become like that.
Yes.
It's already becoming like that, but in next 2 years, it will be almost compulsory. And that's
After the pandemic, it has become, you know, necessary, because
yes,
we are seeing that a lot of startups are booming up and coming up.
Yeah. Also, because another thing, right, what did pandemic test the most? Our ability to manage a crisis. And what do entrepreneurs do every day? They manage crisis.
Yeah.
Right? So that's why doing entrepreneurship course also teaches you crisis management, right? And that is why, you know, that's why I always feel that JKLU is actually a pioneer, because you already got to do the entrepreneurship course when it was not even compulsory. But soon, Abhi, in the next 2-3 years, it's almost going to become compulsory to have an entrepreneurship course in the MBA curriculum, right? So that is, we already see that happening. We are getting a lot of requests from a lot of students who, you know, we finished our MBA, but we don't know anything about entrepreneurship. Can we do a boot camp? And I feel so bad for them, because what we could have done in 2 years, they want to learn in 6 weeks, right? And so that is the whole importance of, you know, again, I think it's, you both know it, a lot of people who do it know it, but people, students who don't know, they think, oh, entrepreneurship, I don't want to do entrepreneurship because I just want a job. And that's why we keep telling them, knowing about entrepreneurship doesn't mean you have to start a business. I think that's the misconception a lot of people still have, that, oh, why will I do entrepreneurship? I don't want to start a business. It is so much more than that. It is not about starting a business. Starting a business is only one result. There are 10 other results you can have by doing an entrepreneurship course, right? And that is something. The other thing we have not even discussed today is working in teams, right?
Mm-hmm.
You learn so much. How do you work with someone? How do you get the best out in a team effort? Because when you're in a job scenario, you don't get to choose who you work with, right? Sometimes you know, like someone, sometimes you won't like someone.
Yes.
But you need to get the best results. And I think that's, again, what entrepreneurship teaches you. How do you work in a team? Because it's not you all got graded not because of your personal effort, right?
Okay.
You got graded because of the group effort.
Yes.
So, you know, sometimes you must have been frustrated. Oh, but I've been working so hard. Why do I get the same grade as 3 other people? But that is, at the end of the day, what entrepreneurship is, right? It's the team effort that counts, not the individual effort. So I think that is a big, big learning that a lot of times people graduate and don't know how to deal with, is working in groups, working in teams, collaboration, right? So that is another skill set that I think everyone takes from entrepreneurship, yeah.